does and Illinois and
He's got a, he's got an advanced approach, which is a possibility, but I assume he's going into the U.S.
So who can we see that this is 5 o'clock, they're going into the U.S., which totals, you know, this train is
going
back on. Oh, yep.
Are you filming?
What? Hey, you made the lights come on. All right.
Yes, yes, it did.
Why did I talk about that plane? It's got a headlight trigger finger. Like headlight trigger finger.
I had the lights on.
He's turning his lights on. Our battery.
What's the blues of this?
I
can't
believe so. He wouldn't be stopped.
I beat my
man. I didn't turn the lights on.
Just went back down.
Oh, Jesus.
I've already figured out a maybe for Halloween if I'm going to be the dude with the box on his head.
Nice.
He's random little sluicers in the same
way. They usually have to come back over here to drop us off to the train.
There he is.
Would they be able to bring your gecko?
I don't know.
should probably send it back.
Probably.
I got myself a new scanner.
I don't like it for night photography.
You have to ask me how long
it'll You got to know how to use it for night photography.
Yeah. Oh, this one, the ISO only goes up just so far and everything ends up graining.
Yeah.
My ISO goes to 1600 and it works just fine, no grain. It's knowing how to use it.
That's probably true too.
You use your DSLR in automatic mode? Tell me how you're a professional photographer.
Awesome.
He's not wearing his sunglasses. He can't be here.
David, check this out.
Come on, David, put your sunglasses on.
Shut up.
Put your sunglasses on,
hey,
Epic.
That was for messing around. Dude.
Come on, Epic Peak.
Hey,
come
that's
on.
Not my channel.
Oh, jackass. Put your sunglasses on, Epic Flag. Channel. Come on.
Get your sunglasses on, man.
Wow.
Doesn't have swag anymore.
I was confused,
that was just for messing around.
I was confused, too, with Greg Pilano.
I don't know what. Confused with him is Greg Pilano.
Big difference.
All right, shut up. He's filming.
Uh-oh. We had the business.
Alright, you just be on YouTube.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Epic fail number two.
Christopher, what? Go, dang, go. Could be the full truth. Hey, dang, that's
fine. Is this yours?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's fine. Not yours.
Bye, David.
That's a good shot, man.
That's not what she said. I got his rear view.
Well, let's see what I'm playing with. Let's see what you're playing with. We'll compare photos. I believe the thing is you lose. I know, she says I want more. Not to you.
She always says that to me. He's got this all on video.
I used to foam, but they gave me pills and I don't foam no more. I got swag, baby.
I knew something like that was coming.
Will do on the BNSF 6330. You go in between on the BNSF 6330. Stop.
Die like trains!
Hey, I wonder if this Amtrak's got swag. Is that a green?
He's got sun shields on him, so he's got a hat. The full train gonna back up and around. Amtrak's got back in again now.
Looks like a long train, very long train today.
I'm so excited! I just can't hold it anymore. Oh my god, it's a train! From the swag video.
Hey, shut up! Got some coming, Dave.
Did you hear that? You're from the ghetto freaking Owasso.
Let's go make another video about having swag and go to a Catholic school.
Hey, Dave! Go back to the ghetto. Dave belongs to the